So I'm going to be showing you how to create a Facebook chat bot in this video. Facebook chat bots have helped me make a lot of money, and their open rates are insane. So if you're a marketer, please pay attention, because this can be an essential tool to helping you build your audience and monetize it. Facebook chatbots are absolutely extraordinary. The open rates of these messages are through the roof, and I'm going to be showing you in this video how I set up my Facebook chatbot using a program that's free called Manychat, and you can check out the pricing right here. It's totally free up to a certain number of users. Yeah, so it's free. Check this out. Unlimited broadcasts. You can have multiple sequences, growth tools, comments tool, etc. So it's a really cool program that allows you to create chatbots for free. And that's what we're going to be using in this video to create our Facebook chatbot. So what is a bot? Well, basically it's when you're on a Facebook page, you can message somebody, or you can get automated messages if you opt into the bot. I'm not going to do this right now, but let's set up our bot. Okay, so here we are in my Manychat account, and what you do, you know, as you see, I have about 8,000 active subscribers right now. Now, to set everything up, you wanna go to automation, okay? So I'm just gonna click right there, and this gives you the main menu for messages, but we wanna actually go to welcome message right there. So when somebody comes to our channel and clicks message us, we'll just enter in our welcome message. So my welcome message is a little GIF. You know, I play a little GIF which says welcome. It's not showing right now, but I say, hey, first name. And what's great about Manychat is you can actually put people's names or whatever in the actual messages. So let's click edit flow, and I'm going to edit this area right here. So if I wanted to say, hey, first name, last name, I could say, hey, I just select, as you saw, I selected this little icon right here, and I'm going to select first name. Just say, hey, first name. Okay. That's pretty cool, because what that does is it personalizes it. It makes it so that the bot, the messenger bot, is actually saying the person's name from their Facebook profile. This is really cool. It kind of freaks people out, but it's very effective. And we would see what this looks like over here on the right side. As you see, it's this weird man that says, welcome. And it says, hey, John Crestani, nice to meet. Are you a member of my online marketing course, Internet Jet Set? So I just kind of delete that part. As we see, you know, I haven't updated this in a while, but we can see that we can change things. We can even add in emojis if we wanted to right here. Okay, so I could add an emoji, and you can do all sorts of really fun stuff and make it really personal. Other personal things you can do is you can actually put, you know, like their gender or their locale. You know, I could say, how's the weather in, you know, their city. Again, this can really freak people out. You're saying, oh, hey, John Crestani, how's the weather in Los Angeles? Whoa, I'd say, I thought I was talking to a robot, but that's how advanced these robots are. Pretty exciting. You can really take things to the next level depending on what you're doing. You can use their language, what time you saw them last. Then what we would do is we would click publish up here, publish. And there we go, we just published our updated welcome message. Now, after you've created your welcome message, you may want to have a follow-up sequence. You may want to continually send people some messages about what's going on. And in that case, you could do one of two things. You could click broadcast, and you could click up here and send everybody a message whenever you feel like it. So everybody who's on your messenger list, you could simply click this, create broadcast, and start typing your post. Hey, you, haven't seen you in a while. What's up? How's life? Have you subbed my YouTube channel yet? Tube channel yet? It's got some great content. So you could do something like that and send everybody in your list a broadcast and update them. Whatever you want them to do. Maybe you want them to subscribe to your other social media channels. Maybe what you want them to do is buy a product. Maybe what you want to do is give them tips or tricks on how to lose weight. You know, you could do whatever you want. We're not going to go too deep into copywriting. What we are going to go into is how to grow your ManyChat sequence. So right here, you would go to Growth Tools, okay? And you would click that, and you can get a number of ways to post your, to get people on your list. Now, what we would do is we would start with over here, New Growth Tool. And we'd want to click up there to get the different ways we can get people on our messenger list. Now, if you have a website, you can create a few different things. If you have a website, you can use one of these overlay widgets. Again, this is if you have a website, okay? And you can preview what this would look like if it was on your site. Imagine this is your website, and here is your website widget. Click Send to Messenger. Let's click back out of that. Or let's say we wanted a page takeover. This widget would take over your page to get people to subscribe to Messenger. There are other things you can do. You can create a button. You can create a box on your website. But if you don't have a website, what you could do is you could simply have people post a particular comment in Facebook. You could say, hey, comment the word, let's win. And that person who commented on your Facebook page will be subscribed to your Messenger list. That's pretty cool. You can also create a landing page, so you can have them host the landing page for you. You would select your information, click next, 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 and here is your landing page URL. Now what you'll see is I have a website that actually allows me to send somebody to Messenger, and it's hosted on ManyChat. That's pretty cool, right? What I prefer to do is I actually prefer to use their Messenger reference URL, this URL, just to get a link that I can post up so that people can join my ManyChat thing. There are other options as well for more advanced users, but this is the easiest and I found the most straightforward. Okay, and I can enter people into a particular sequence. Let's just say I enter people into my 60-day sequence, or I could enter people into my Facebook 4-day funnel. Click next. I click save up here, and now I have my link. Boom. And there we go. That will move people along to subscribe them to my Messenger, and I'll be able to contact people just by sharing this link and say, hey, sign up to get my daily tips and tricks to losing weight, or sign up for this link to get my daily woodworking, you know, to get a free woodworking plan every single day. Or sign up for this link to get a free training guide on every week on a new way to start an internet business. Whatever it is that you are selling as an affiliate marketer, as a marketer, it's very easy to use Facebook Messenger to your advantage. The open rates are about 90%, okay? Every message you send gets read by about 90% of people. So it's a very effective channel that's very untapped. And there's a lot of money to be made doing that. Hope this helped you out. Let me know in the comments if this helped you out. Just type in, dude, you rock, or like, yes, I'm going to implement this in my business. Love to hear. Give this video a big fat like. And also, if you want to learn more about how to make money online or affiliate marketing, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you can be aware of when I do live streams and giveaways of my 6-week training course, The Super Affiliate System. Talk soon. Have a great day.